Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 400 grams pasta, shells. 4 ripe tomatoes. 100 centiliters fresh cream. Saffron. Basil. Grated Parmesan cheese. Salt and pepper. Preparation. Dip the tomatoes in boiling water. Peel them. Cut them into pieces. Leave them to lose water for 1 hour. Dilute the saffron in the cream. Cook the pasta. Season with the cream. Add the drained tomatoes and plenty of Parmesan cheese. Add the basil to strips and serve immediately. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.